hardcore and it was not cool to say you're hardcore. We always wrapped it. You know, we know people always looked at us and some people just looked at us as they're just a hardcore band. And we used to go, yeah, you're right. And we are.
If you don't care or look into the history, then
trip, trip.
It's just going to be something shallow and trendy and you're not going to be into it 5, 10 years later.
This invisible force field can fall. Come on up. Ieperfest, come on up! Come on up! Come on up!
All these bands inspire us too. And the secret to our legacy and why we've been here for so long is because we're genuine, we're real. And people want to be part of something real, you know? You know what something's fake. Do you want to be part of something fake?
It's not everybody here together, the whole of East Side, about the family. It's all different kinds of people from all different kinds of races. You gotta stick together as one, as one.
We are terror from LA. Your enemies, they are mine. This one's for Madball. No, these symbols of a shit over. Bend them down, mine. We're all so sick of what I chose to do. One, two, three.
Louder, hog will live. My girl, my girl. on the terror. Thank you to Ieperfest for having us back. Feels good. And look it, everybody's closer now. You can come closer, this is beautiful. Not for me or for any of the bands. This is your show. This is your festival. You make this shit happen. Not for me, but for all of you. Make some fucking noise. If you've been here the whole weekend enjoying hardcore and metal and stuff in between, amen to you. That's fucking beautiful. I hope you had a great time. We are lucky as hell to be over here. We don't take any of this for granted. In 2017, this world is a really, 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 really fucked up place. And it's beautiful to just shut it all off for a minute and have music and friends to keep us alive, because this world is a fucking piece of shit. So thank you for giving us your respect and your time. Terror is a hardcore band. We aren't a metal band, we aren't a punk band, we're a hardcore band. And what that means is that we believe that this world is better than what's going on out there. We have our own fucking world that we built, and we're going against the grain to do it. That's what this song's about. I wrote this lyrics for my mother, raising me in unemployment lines, getting herself out of domestic crimes. So everybody come up.